joy and confidence when you're going through it. Because I go through it every day, just like you. Things that are uncertain, things that I can't control. But I can't control one thing. I can look around and see that God's good. I can look around and see that God is a wonderful designer. I don't believe God makes mistakes. And I believe He created you in His image. I believe you were designed and created in God's image. And He's proud. And He loves you. And He's for you. And He's not against you. And He wants your best. So let's stop focusing on all the things that are going on at home. I'm willing to be insensitive. But they're out of control. You cannot, 2 seconds of any control this thing. Because it is a vapor and things come and things.
I miss you more.